deteniendo a dos personas durante la tarde del día de hoy.
My office is actually, it's a very nice corner office with a big terrace with the view directly into Paseo de Gracia and La Plaza Catalunya. So suddenly we hear all this screaming and yelling at people. Like, so we went and rushed to the terrace to see what's happening. And we saw all these people, tourists running with bags, moms, kids, everybody trying to find some shelter in some of the buildings around. So we didn't even know what was happening. We just saw like a massive amount of people trying to cover from something. We heard noise, like we were not sure it was like shots or some type of thing in there, but we didn't know at the moment. Everybody started calling us and the phones started ringing and they advised us that like a terrorist attack is secure. We didn't know it was a bomb or what. Suddenly like, you know, time passed, we learned basically was somebody run over some people. That's basically how it happened.
Quiero expresar también la solidaridad de toda España con la ciudad de Barcelona, hoy golpeada por el terrorismo yihadista, como antes lo fueron otras ciudades en todo el mundo. Los vecinos de lugares como Madrid, París, Niza, Bruselas, Berlín o Londres han experimentado el mismo dolor y la misma incertidumbre que hoy sufren los barceloneses. Y yo quiero que estas primeras palabras sean para ellos, para transmitirles el cariño, la solidaridad y la cercanía de toda España y del resto del mundo.